According to sources close to Isla Vet Clinic, this area being filmed is where parvovirus patients are kept. Notice how the walls are not built to the top. This room should be totally enclosed with its own sink and air system. Parvo patients must be isolated so that other patients in the clinic and healthy animals do not get sick and die. According to Gov Guam sources, Dr. Poole is in charge of sanitation inspections. Where is he and why has he not taken the time to look at this veterinary clinic? Records of Isla Veterinary Clinic indicate that Dr. Poole's wife assisted at Isla Veterinary Clinic as an unlicensed veterinarian. This person shown here is the veterinarian of this clinic. This is the same veterinarian that wants to be your next territorial veterinarian of Guam. The person shooting this film was dissatisfied with the service, care, and cleanliness at Isla Vet Clinic. They requested to take their pet and pet's medical record to another clinic. However, their record request was denied by the veterinarian. Dr. Silk threatened arrest for trespassing, so they had to leave without the records to aid in treating their sick puppy.
Subscribe to our channel and tell us, do you want your pet to be treated at this veterinary hospital?